I know that both of you are anything but ordinary parents, and that you're shallow and indifferent towards my feelings, and that you don't care about my grades or report cards or anything having to do with school. You're not good cooks, you oversleep, waste money when you're shopping, and go on trips without taking me. But you're still the only mother and father I have, and I can't believe I have to part with one of you. No!